Intentional, you high-class social climbers, play your games. Meet the man that works the clock, 9 to 5 each day. Though you sign my paychecks, buddy, you ain't no mystic sage. Your signature ain't worth the ink you leave upon the page.
Shines a brand new kind of light. Whoa.
time the dog drools each time you ring the bell. But I am not your servant of this most unholy kind. I am just a messenger here to free your minds. But you will not ignore me. I'll meet you in the morning. I think it's time you had a look at the other side of life. Now can't you see the warnings? We're headed towards the morning. You can't stop the sun and shine. It's a brand new kind of light. Upon this human race, we'll see all the beauty that surrounds us in this place. It's not from all the things you buy with money you have earned. It's how you treat the people with the love that you have learned.
Good afternoon, everybody. Let's just get right into it, huh? This is an intimidating piece of music, to say the least. Hey, Adudu. Hey, Kev. Love you guys. Here we go. I'm going to shut off the overhead, and we're going to play the... We're going to play the intro section to Aqualung. I already laid down one of the guitar parts. Now I'm going to lay down the harmony guitar part. I'm going to turn off the overhead. One, two, three, four. Is the audio coming through? I need to do a test record really quick. Test record, test record. We're doing a test record. Okay, the audio is coming through. Okay. Videos. Hold on just a second. Okay, that sounds good. Okay, let's try that again. One, two, three, four. Delete that. Okay, so I'm really, oh, it's because that's boosted so far. That's boosted way more than it needs to be. And that is because it's compressed way too much. Oh boy, you can have too much of a good thing. Okay, so -3, there we go. That sounds much better. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. You poor old sod, you see, it's only me. All right. Let me pull up the lyrics. There's a lot of words to this song. Aqualung. Lyrics. Simmer down now. Simmer down now. All right. Okay. So I want to listen back. I want to listen back really quick to that guitar part. One, two, three. It's okay. And then comes the acoustic part. I think that sounds pretty good. especially, it's not a style that I'm accustomed to playing. So, I think I did okay. Agreed, cool. Good deal. Okay, so let's go ahead and put the first verses on here. I've got so many screens open right now. All right. Let's see what this is like. I'm going to put just a little bit more reverb on. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench. I missed the cue. Hold on. We need to, how am I going to do that? So say. Full is super challenging. Full, oh, Tull. Tull, yes. Tull is very challenging. Let's try this again. I may have to do a count in between these here. Let me go ahead and do that really quick. See if I can pull this off.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That should be all that I need. So let's go ahead and do that.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old crabby patty bun. Hey, Aqualung, feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Eating an old crabby patty bun. I've changed some of the words. So, all right, let's listen to that.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old crabby patty bun. Hey, Aqualung, feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Oh my God, sometimes I do amuse myself. I think that's wonderful. Let me run my compressor on that really quick. Oh my God.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old crabby patty bun. Hey, Aqualung, feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Okay. I'm extremely pleased with that. First take, and that's the first time I've done that. I did a little spot check last night to make sure that that it was in the right key for my voice, but that's the first time that I've sang it outright. So that was that was pretty cool. Okay. You know what? Let's fix up that part. That guitar part, that second that harmony part. Okay, so let me delete that one. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be a fun day. I'm turning off the overhead.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Snot is running down his nose, greasy fing.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old crabby patty bun. Hey, Aqualung, feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Much better. Okay, so let's set up and do an acoustic guitar now. Let me turn this off. Kill that really quick. Okay, so we're doing this in the original key. So I'm going to capo the acoustic guitar on the third fret, as Ian Anderson did. I think he capos it on the first fret now these days. And for recording, of course, we always tune it after we put the capo on, because the capo will always introduce just a little bit of sharpness. So we have to tune it down just a couple of cents. James Taylor actually uses a trick. It's called James Taylor tuning, where he tunes it open, but he tunes all of the strings just a little bit flat, because he uses the capo all the time. So he can move the capo to wherever he wants and still be in tune. Okay. think this is the part that's really going to knock your socks off. All right, let's go ahead and put... Still love how I can come up with a bizarrely crazy rhythm riff and you could provide craziness on it. Yeah, this is, yes, that has well prepared me for days like today. What am I doing? I need my 64-bit plugins. And we're going to use convolution reverb. And we're going to dial in. Impulse response for Olive. I need a drink of water. Yeah, so that chicken I barbecued last night, it was indescribable. It's delicious. I ate two pieces of it cold for breakfast this morning, and it was just as good. Okay, don't freak out when you hear me singing on this.
Like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Sun drinking cold, an old man wandering lonely, taking time the only way he knows. Lick on his back as he bends to pick his dog and go down to the bark and warm his feet. Feeling alone, the armies of the road, the living animal in a couple. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. Your poor old star to see it only me. Do you still remember December's foggy freeze? When the ice that clings on to your fears was screaming agony. You naturalizing life breath, deep sea diving sound,
as the flowers bloom like madness in the spring. Sun drinking cold, an old man wandering lonely, just taking time in the only way he knows. Lincoln is back, and he bends to pick a dog in. He goes down through the bog and walks his feet. Oh! Alone, the army's off the road, salvation out of mode in a cup of tea. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start to be uneasy. You poor old sergeant, be it all to me. Oh,
okay, so that was cool. So it's gonna be it's definitely a kind of free form there. So you know, you've got the part where we're singing, and then it's gonna slow down just a little bit, and then we'll pick back up and we'll have a guitar solo, and then we'll go back down again, and then we'll have the outro, of course. So now I want to hear that. Hear the transition here. Here we go.
One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun.
Oh, let's see, dude, you said that I started to hate me.
alone. Feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Sun drinking cold, an old man wandering lonely.
Oh man, that's about perfect.
They cut him back as he bends to pick a dog and go down to the bog and warm his feet. Feeling alone, the army up the road, that lives in Alamo.
Now that's where the effect comes off when he goes to that second part of this, and he goes to feeling alone, the army's up the road, Salvation Alamo. the effect comes off the voice, but I love that effect, and I think that it's I don't know. Let's just keep listening and see what we think.
Army is up the road. That lives in Alamo in a couple of feet. Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. Your poor old sergeant sees you on your knees. Icicles on to your fears with screaming agony. You naturalizing life breath, deep sea dying sound, and the flowers bloom like madness in the spring. Oh! Sun drinking cold. An old man wandering lonely, just taking time the only way he knows. They cut his back as he bends to pick a dog in. He goes down through the bog and walks his feet. Oh!
I took one of the ADTs off of there.
Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. You poor old sergeant, be it only me. Oh,
more reverb on the guitar. And then we'll do a guitar solo in here.
Feeling alone.
then we'll have
Aqualung, my friend. Don't you start away uneasy. You poor old sergeant, it's only me. And then, of course, it'll.
Then it'll go back to, you know. You know, that thing. Let's see. So we can probably go ahead and stick that on at the end here. So let's go ahead and move the number two insert back down to the electric guitar track. And let's go ahead and add that last tack on there. Actually, I should maybe sing that last part. I'm gonna overdub it here.
Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. Your poor old thoughts are owed to me. Okay, so we got that on there.
Let's go ahead and this is going to be a several session recording. It's actually coming together faster than I thought it would here, but it's a very complicated song. It has lots of twists and turns, which I'm kind of just putting my own brand on it. That the acoustic guitar part, I basically kind of just improvised what's going to happen there, so. Off task, we enjoy you doing a cover of Emma's Gone. Oh, hold on. Oh, what a good song. Oh, man. I hadn't thought about that forever, dude. I don't know all the words to that, but Emma's gone. She went alone. Don't you dare, you turd. What? Off task, but enjoy you doing a cover of Emma's Gone. Might be a bit of a dare. Don't you dare, you turd. What? I thought you wanted me to try it. What? Now I'm confused. Oh, don't you dare be so good. Started playing it right off. I'll have to remember exactly. But then you got the Dude, what a good song. That's a song that Kevin wrote, and it's phenomenal. It's so cool. It's just two chords, and it's like the most killer, most interesting, coolest thing you can do with two chords. So much fun. Anyway, yes, we will do that. I will learn that song. I need the lyrics. I don't know all the words to that because I was always listening to you play the guitar. Okay, back to Aqualung. But yes, good suggestion, man. That's a great tune. All right, let's put Dorothy back on. Wearing slacks today. Black slacks. I didn't, I didn't get my jeans out of the dryer in time. What am I doing? Electric guitar equals electric guitar amplifier. Only know my half of your songs. Ah. All right, so let's see how we are here. I think that is the coolest riff. It's so weird and it's extremely uncomfortable because it doesn't make any sense to me. I would never think of stringing those notes together. But it's a lot of fun. It was a cool stretch. Hey, Salt Reefer, how you doing, my friend? Yes, we are covering Aqualung today. We've got a pretty good start on it. But let's okay. So when we go back at the end of the song, when we go back to that part, instead of doing it twice, I mean, well, I guess it. There's just one lead in of. And then it goes. To go back into the rest of the riff. But the one at the end of the song, they do two lead ins before going into the riff. So it's. That's a hard one to get because that middle finger is in the way. It's weird. It's weird. It's cool, but it's weird. It's a weird riff. Okay, let's do it though. And then we have to do it Let's see. I've got the lyrics down here on my second monitor. So I just have to remember. So we're going to go through it once and go through it again. Three times. Four times. And then I think the song is just over at that point. Doesn't that amp sound great though? Ah, there's nothing like British tubes. The Vox crunch. The Vox top end crunch is what that's called. There we go. There was a clean take. Too bad I wasn't recording it. Okay, so let's go ahead and record it. So here we go. Admittedly, not my best work. Let's see if we can save it by recording the harmony part.
Aqualung, my friend, don't you start away uneasy. You poor old thoughts. Oh,
That was a little bit better. It's a malicious chatbot. A delicious chatbot. Creating delicious mischief. I know it's a chatbot. Delete. It was following me, and I, let's see, right, they haven't said anything in chat yet, right, yes, I know it's a chat, but yeah, it hasn't said anything in chat. I've checked out some of the channels, that belong to this thing, and it seems to be hosting people, so, I don't know, maybe it's like a double-edged sword. The mischief comes in the effect that your chat runs. Mischief comes in the effect your chat runs when you're offline. Oh, what? Explain that to me. And write bad stuff when you can't mod. Really? I didn't know that you could chat when you were offline, period. Your chat is on when you're not. Really? That's very interesting. There's an offline chat. Can people see the offline chat? I've never seen the offline chat. Go to someone's page who isn't on. And can you actually see the chat? Because I know that you can go to the chat page, and I use that to test my chat sometimes. I can actually watch it in Streamlabs on the screen to make sure that my actions are working the way that they want to. But I didn't think anybody could see that if it wasn't live, if it wasn't being broadcast. So, just blew my mind. That's good to know. Thank you, Assault Reefer. I appreciate the knowledge. You can see it? Uh-oh. I use it to test my unacceptable terms filtering sometimes. You guys see all that? Let's not talk about it. I don't want to know. We're just gonna ban Haas from now on. So let's moving on. Thank you guys very much for the thank you for the knowledge. I really appreciate it. Sincerely, I do. I'm just like I'm sweating now, and like wheels are turning in my head, like, oh my god. Let's hear what I just did. Yeah, I know who you're talking about. I think that's okay. All right. So what we're going to do now is we're gonna sing the last part. What am I doing? We won't say. All right. Okay, let's go ahead and sing the last vocal on here.
Sitting on a park bench.
Damn it. Hold on. I guess I need that count in there. Let me do it really quick, Lord. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Time to sing. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intents. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old Krabby Patty bun. Hey, Aqualung, feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken lung. Oh, Aqualung.
Oh, the part about the Krabby Patty bun. I think it's really funny. It fits with the underwater theme, the Aqualung. Talk about deep sea diver. I think it's great. Okay, yes, I love how animated Ian Anderson is too. He's an amazing entertainer. Mad respect. I've been watching a lot of him, a lot of his performances lately. I don't think I'm necessarily interested in being quite like that on stage. I think I'm interesting enough. Interesting enough for what I am and what I do. Okay. So let's do this. We got a good solid foundation for the song at this point. I think we're running, yeah, about the same length. Oh, I was speaking to the chat about me. Oh. Aw. Thanks, Assault Reaver. I appreciate that. That was a curtsy. All right, let's listen to this whole shebang really quick. Shebang, shibbity boo, shibbity dibbity. Shebang, shaboom. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim chiru. Yeah, we're at an hour, so yeah, let's listen to this, and then I shall play for you guys. Give me a second here. I'm going to do something real quick. Here we go. Uh-huh. There we go. All right. Let's have a listen.
One, two, three,
four.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing the world with bad intent. Starts running down his nose, greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung, drying in the cold sun, eating an old crabby patty bun.
Oh my god.
Hey, Aqualung.
That's hilarious.
Feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken love. Oh, Aqualung.
Sun streaking cold, an old man wandering lonely, taking time the only way he knows. Leg hurting back as he bends to pick a dog and goes down to the bar and warms his feet. Feeling alone, armies of the road, that lives in Alamo and a couple of teeth.
I'm gonna pull the compression back on that vocal just a little bit.
Don't you start away uneasy, your poor old sergeant sees it only me.
Much better. Something figured out for this last night.
Thank you.
We'll get there.
Aqualung, my friend, don't get started when it's running. You pour on the sea of me.
Oh, Manja, how are you? Welcome to the stream.
Eyeing the world with bad intent. Snot's running down his nose. Greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung. Drying in the cold sun. Eating an old Krabby Patty bun. Hey, Aqualung. Feeling like a dead duck. Spitting out pieces of his broken lung. Oh, Aqualung.
Something like that, and then that's not, I mean, that's not like the proper end of the song, but okay, so I gotta figure out. I had something. I had a really cool counter melody going on for the solo. Yeah, something like that. Absolutely, something like that. Oh God, that guitar sounds good. Oh my God, I love this amp. Paired with this guitar is just killer combo. I was thinking about that emote, the something like that, and maybe we should turn that into like a full-on trending catchphrase, like hashtag SLT, you know what I'm talking about, and then we could put that on there. That would be more readable than something like that. If it was hashtag SLT, we could actually make that big enough that you could read it in chat, and that's something that we could use to go viral, you know, instead of saying something like that, you know, people just walking around in their normal life saying hashtag SLT, you know. It's not gonna happen, don't worry about it. Never mind. Okay, let me think about this. We go. Let's go back to this part right here. I already texted it to my many grandkids. It was in the wrong key. Okay, so now that we're in the right key, let's go ahead and record a solo. Am I in the right key?
I just did it. And now that we're doing it for real, I can't do it. Hashtag SLT. God, I dropped my pick out of my mouth. Never to be seen again. Try it one more time. I don't think my stance is cool enough. I think that's the main problem. Definitely closer. Let's do that one more time. That was too cool. Too cool. Thank you.
One more time. This is the one. I think standing less cool may have done it. Let's listen to that. I'm happy with that.
Aqualung, my friend.
Thank you for the encouragement, my friends, by the way, and your indulgence of me. My Aqualung too, Kev.
Feeling like a dead duck, spitting out pieces of his broken lung. Oh, Aqualung.
Okay. SLT. SLT. I'm pleased with the progress that we made on that today. I think we got a whole bunch of stuff. Perfectly legal. Excellent. I'm going to switch over to a different edit. Hold on just a second. I'll be right back. And here I am. All of a sudden, it sounds like there's a helicopter out there. Let's put that down there and switch over to play you guys some tunes for a few minutes before we say goodbye. Oh. I unplugged my headphones. Damn it. I need an assistant. Ah. Okay. Cool, good. I'm glad you guys are ooh, Freudian slip. I'm glad you guys are dealing with it. I'm glad you guys are enjoying.
Okay, no, it sounded like a helicopter because there literally is a helicopter out there. That's why. Alright, let's switch that over to the new impulse response that I built for Olive. I am now going through an LR Bags session direct injector for my guitar. That's way too loud. Way too far to bend over. Okay, let's go ahead and let's play some songs. A couple of songs. And then don't forget tonight, folks, at 8 p.m. Pacific time, we'll do Saturday Night Serenade, which is our laid-back, mellow, chill by candlelight concert that we do every Saturday night. It's very chill. It's very laid back. I literally get candles out and we dim the lights in here, and it's nice. It's a good way to end your Saturday. What am I trying to do? I'm trying to turn off my window capture because I don't need that right now. Window capture is turned off. See how we're doing here. All right, looks like the gang's all here for the most part. Sun sinking low. I wouldn't do that to you guys. Maybe I should incorporate that, though, in my, just the acoustic part of that song into my set list. I need to turn this guitar down just a little bit more. Sorry. Thanks for bearing with me, folks. Slightly new setup on the guitar. It's not really a new setup. It's just new strings, new impulse response.
Sun sinking low, an old man wandering lonely, taking time the only way he knows. Leg hurting back as he bends to pick a dog and goes down to the bog and warms his feet.
It's a beautiful song. It really is a beautiful song. Yes. Thanks, Kev. Speaking of Kevin, this is one of his songs. It's called Sitting on the Railroad Track. To those of you that don't know, that might be new to the channel, the viewer that's with us with the handle Balls of Steel is my very good friend, my longtime musical companion, Kevin Scheibel. I think he's one of the greatest singer-songwriters of our time. And I was very privileged to be part of his music and part of his family. This is called Sitting on the Railroad Tracks.
sitting on the railroad track. I feel the train behind my back. Goodbye. I wonder where it's taking me. It's been so long that I can see the light. I close my eyes and reminisce about all the things that I might miss, but hey, what's the point when you don't feel the strength it takes to break the deal and stay? The grass is green, the sky is blue. Couldn't be enough to say that I love you. Set me free. Along the way, a lot can change. You gotta know it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. Ooh. All the laughs and all the tears, all the friends and all the fears roll by. Take me back to better times. I climb on board the iron lines and fly. The grass is green, the sky is blue. Couldn't be enough to say that I love you. Set me free. Along the way, a lot can change. You gotta know it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. Ooh. I knew what you meant, my friend. Sitting on the railroad tracks, I feel the train behind my back. Goodbye.
Yeah, I love playing that song, Kev. You know that's one of my favorite songs. Love to make you smile, my friend. All right.
Da 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 da. It couldn't be.
Have you ever heard a more beautiful guitar?
You lazy lie about, there's nothing good about you. People often say, you can't keep a job held down, you souls in the lost and found it. I played this yesterday.
I played it yesterday. Sorry. That even rhymed. This song's called Mountainside. Yeah, she's a beauty. One of the only people on the planet that I will let touch my guitars, Kevin.
Before he set out on his journey, the boy from the valley said, surely there must be a way across the mountains that stood in his way. And he would decide the path that he'd take. It's a choice that he'd have made. But in all his confusion, his face was as pale as the snow on the mountainside. Woohoo! His horse was the strongest of any. The days that they'd shed had been many. When that day arrived, he said, come horse, let's go for a ride. They both seemed to know of what was at stake. That's a chance that they'd have to take. So he and his steed both set off for the climb towards the shadow mountainside. Woohoo! Verse. They trudged on ahead up the mountain. The days too many for counting. The horse he broke stride. The boy jumped off and walked by his side. He would decide the pace that he'd take. That's a choice that he'd have made. To build fire and shelter or ride till they both died high on the mountainside. Woohoo! Way. Freezing, he thought about that day. but he chose to leave. The strength then returned to his knees. He said to his horse, it's just me and you. Let's finish what we came here to do. With that, they decided to finish that climb all the way up the mountainside. Woo-hoo. Crested the summit just as morning broke. A bountiful voice then suddenly spoke, you've arrived. Come down here and see what you'll find. Leaving the mountain behind in their wake, that's a chance that they'd have to take. What to do with the sound of the freedom they found as they run down the other side. Never fear when you're nearing the shadow mountainside.
Mountainside is the name of that song. I'm gonna take just a little bit of the reverb off the guitar. I'm getting this dialed in for tonight. Well, now I've shut down everything. Am I still here? Oh my God, what have I done? Hold on. Jeez. Okay. Whew. I'm still here. Holy moly. It seems like it's got way more reverb than it should have. Heck is going on here? Sorry, everyone. Okay. I'm going to, I'm going to play a couple more songs before we leave. And I'll take a break and get rested up for this evening. Somehow it seems, in turning down the reverb, I added more. That's unplayable. Hold on. That seems like, I mean, I've got the reverb turned down really low. There we go. Sun comes up on my side of town. There's not a single thing around to spoil my day.
But I wake up alone in this place. And I would give all if I could wait to see your face. And are you waking just like me? Do you need me to kiss you good morning? Are you waking just like me? God has put us where we are. He has grabbed my hand. He is now leading. He'll bring me to you someday. But the sun comes up on my side of town, and I am the only one around to start my day. I still wake up all alone in this place, and I would give all if I could wake to see your face. And the sun comes up.
Thanks, Kev. The Echo Studio. What is that exactly? Is that some kind of home entertainment system? It sounds fancy, and I would like to hear myself on it. It sounds like some sort of top of the line, something or other I should know about. Woo, need another drink. Yes. Okay. Excellent. Who makes it? What's the brand name? I'm gonna play. Prodigy of Union. I haven't played that on the day stream in a while. Hope you guys will indulge me. Yeah, I thought it might be Amazon. Toe to turn up the compression on my DI. Thank you.
I have no answers to give. I'll only ask the questions. If this is no way to live, it's time for you to change directions. Open your mind, step out of time. Soon you will find a place where you rhyme. Na 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 na. Everybody, you've never been more beautiful. You've never been more beautiful. You've never been more beautiful. You've never been more beautiful than you are now. I'll say it again. You know what I mean by that, right? I love humans. And we are all beautiful. Beautiful on the outside, beautiful on the inside. We all have this big, beautiful love that we share together as brothers and sisters, siblings, parents, lovers. Friends, family.
Yeah.
Yeah, spread that love. Because you've never been more beautiful than you are right now. You are the voice of it all. But do you know your power? Speak of your pains, of your fears, and all your words I will devour. Open your eyes, child, and realize that you've never been safer anywhere you are now. And you know what I mean by that, right? You've never been safer anywhere than you are now. You've never been safer anywhere. You've never been safer anywhere. never been safer anywhere. You've never been safer anywhere than you are now.
Because when you're here, you're with me, and we're with each other, and we protect each other. We all deserve protection. We all deserve protection from hatred, bullying, discrimination, bigotry. Because there's a lot of it out there, folks. You know it. We've all felt it. We've all seen it. But not here. Because here,
you've never been safer anywhere than you are now. Burst through the bars, open your arms. And scream to the stars of all that you are. And now everybody sings, na 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 na. The whole crowd. Every one of you, one more time. Here we go.
Na 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 na. The next part of the song is... Thanks, Kev, I heard you. The next part of the song is about being who you are. Being one with yourself. Being one with nature, the things around you. Being one with the universe. But being one with each other.
Say you are a flower, and you shall blossom overnight. Say you are a mountain, and you shall dwarf all in sight. Say you are a river, and you shall flow to the sea. Say you are the fire, and you shall blaze over me. Truth. Say you are the prodigy of union. We shall be one with you. Open your eyes, child, and realize that you've never been safer anywhere. Never been more beautiful. You've never never been safer anywhere. You've never been more beautiful. You are now.
And we're gonna end with na na na's one more time, everybody. Here we go.
Na 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 na.
Prodigy of Union. Excellent. Well, it's been a lot of fun today, guys. I'm going to go ahead and do our closing ceremonies now. You know, the shutting down the stream ritual that we go through every time that has been carefully crafted over the months that we've been together here on Twitch. Part number one of the formula is to sing this song.
Forget what society says. Let's make a new way. New day, new games to play. With the heart of a child driving me wild. I'm never growing up.
Yes, even more love. Always love.
Forget what they want you to do, 'cause you could be true. Oh, brand new, I love you. Know the way we should start. No, straight from your heart. You know I love you too. Do 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 do. Forget what they want you to think, 'cause we're on the brink of a thin ice skating rink. And if we turn about today, if we jump in all the way, we could tell a different tale about the choice we made ourselves.
Ah, that's awesome, Kev. I want the whole world to be singing this song. It's my love song for humanity.
And if we turn about today, if we jump in all the way, we could tell a different tale about the choice we made ourselves. Ooh, ooh, forget what society says. Let's make a new way and know I love you. And know I love you.
And please know that I love you. Wait, I pointed opposite. Did you see? Did you see that? Please know that I love you. Because I really, really do. Ah, well, it's been a great couple of days here at Nick Strait Music. Yesterday we got quite a bit of work done for the album version of Questions, which is going to be the album opener. It's going to be so cool. I can't wait. I can't wait to show you guys the concept that I have for this album and how everything's going to stitch together. It's like, you guys have just seen me like working on the music part, but it's all going to be intricately interwoven into this. Anyway, you'll see. It's coming. We're getting closer every day. And then today, we made a lot of headway on Aqualung by Jethro Tull. Hold on, I am so sweaty. Oh my god.
What was I saying? Aqualung by Jethro Tull. Oh, Kevin says, I'm ready to do my part. Excellent. Well, I think we need to get together and make some music then. Yes, Aqualung by Jethro Tull. We made a lot of headway on that today, and we'll keep working on that. We'll keep chipping away at that one. It's I think it's very worthwhile, and it'll be very cool when it's done. Again, thank you, Adudu H, for the suggestion to do that. I never would have thought of covering that song, but you had faith in me that I could do it, and I really appreciate that. Yeah, so only thing left is tonight, Saturday Night Serenade. I hope those of you that can make it, do make it if you choose to do so. If you have something else fun that you're going to... I'm going to untuck this. Something else fun that you're doing tonight, please don't let me stop you. You don't have to come if you don't want to. anyway, I think that's my light, isn't it? Yes, sleep is fun. Sleep is fun. I'm very glad, Adudu, that you will be snoring peacefully through Saturday Night Serenade. But those of you that can make it, if you want to make it, you know that there's always an extra seat in the Twitch theater that we do this show in. So it's never a sold out show. You can come and you can bring as many people as you want with you. Please do, actually. The more people we have tuning in, the more love we get to spread. So anyway, thank you guys. Thank you. Dudu 8, my good friend and moderator, thank you so much for hanging out with us this week. We'll miss you tonight, but we'll see you again next week. I'll be in touch about our project. Kev, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with us, and thank you for keeping me be there like it. Okay, we'll see you then, Kev. But Kev, thank you so much for showing up, hanging out with us today. Feel the love every time that you're here, and thanks for hanging out with me as we were both simultaneously barbecuing last night. Kevin and I both happened to be grilling meat last night for dinner, so we were texting each other pictures back and forth of our respective progress. He did pork shoulder, I did chicken. Neither one of us got to taste each other's food because, you know, we're almost 1,000 miles apart, but I've had Kevin's pork shoulder and it is second to none. So anyway. Yes, Kev, we'll look forward to seeing you tonight. Assault Reefer, thank you so much, my friend. I did get those videos that you sent me, and I think they sound great. You're really good, man. I didn't know. I hadn't heard you before. Did you write those songs? Like, are you a songwriter? Because if so, I think you're very good. You've got this. You could smell my barbecue smoke from two states away. Anyway, if he's still with us, I think not. I think we've lost Assault Reefer. Anyway, he's awesome. Check out his channel, guys. Awesome singer and guitar player. So anyway, thank you guys all so much for your support. I don't know if anybody else stopped by today. Oh, Manja stopped by. Manja, we haven't seen you in a while. Sorry we didn't get to chat more. But hopefully you'll drop by again sometime soon. So anyway, I'm gonna let you guys go. I really truly do love hanging out with you guys. I miss you when I'm not here, but know that when we're not together, we're still together, right? You know what I mean.
So anyway, you guys, please take care. So much love. So much love to all of you. Yeah. So until I see you again, please wash your hands. Wear your mask. Get vaxxed as soon as you can if you're not already. It's so important, guys. I say that every time, and I'm going to keep saying it every time because I love you all from the bottom of my hearts. And I want anyone that sees this to know that you are loved and your life is precious. And we want you to be around as long as you possibly can be. So please take care of yourself, take care of those around you. And I wish you all nothing but peace, love, happiness, and all the good things. And until next time, we'll see you later at Nick Strake Music. Love you all dearly. Bye-bye.
You treat the people with the love that you have learned.